What's good, family? We're back with another video. Another day, we're gonna be reacting to. This is one of my favorite rappers, hands down. Drake. What's next?
Trending. Drake.
Soulja Boy. Maybe Soulja Boy. Drake is one of my favorite rappers, though. Dead serious, y'all. Hands down, one of the greatest to me personally. But we're gonna give it a shot. Subscribe to the channel, make sure to turn on post notifications, smash that like button, up. Watch this video all the way through, we appreciate you. We're gonna start doing some trending videos too, the things that are trending on the trending list. Just to give reactions to what's out there, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Get more drive to the channel. But anyways, let's go. This is Drake's What's Next. Part of his new album, I think it's called Scary Hours.
Change today, the liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you?
Okay. The visual is nice.
The visual is nice.
I like the visual. This man owns his own plane, y'all.
Right.
Like, good God. How much money? Wow. I love it. Let's keep going. One day.
We'll be there.
Hell yeah.
With you, I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you, I'm only you. Yeah, I got one Virgil, got one in that day, it's the only two. Man, how many times have I shown and proved? Man, how many nights I've been woke, swerving the potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes. He thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul, okay? They want my life exposed, they want to know about the highs and lows.
That's true. Like, no matter what happens, if you blow up, they're going to say you sold your soul. If you blow up and become successful, they don't think you, it's not possible in people's minds to work for something and get it. And like, to y'all, I don't know what y'all personally think about Drake, but he's a genius. Mm-hmm. All he does is read and study laws of power, everything. He knows how to get to where he's gotten. So I don't know. What you think, Kellen?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, we'll see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today, the liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away, that's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. Hey, yeah, I got one lawyer, got one in that day, the only two. Man, how many times have I told you the truth? Man, how many nights I've been woke, swerving them potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels and fuck up the deals. I'm posted in Stockholm, it's me, the owls, and the twins.
He don't remind you of me. The way he act. Yeah. Hanging out the car like that, that's some shit I would do. Like, yeah. That's the real stuff. Like, this video, I love the visual, though.
You do that now.
Yeah, I had to be hanging out the car. Yeah. Like, I remember, I don't know if I did it with you, but I remember I was in the car with somebody, and somebody was beeping at us on the highway because we were driving slow. So I got out and, like, looked out the window. Like, I got all the way up on top of the car and was looking out the window like, the fuck? And, like, the dude in the car was like, he swerved over to the next lane. Like, oh shit, like exactly how he's sitting right now is exactly like how I got out the car and looked back. He like me beep at us.
Yeah, he reminds me of you.
Yeah.
It's only the real. I'm moving way too humble. Weezy and handed it off. I still got no fumbles. I'm on a hot 100, numero uno. This one ain't come with a bundle. I'm in the win, a million in chocolate chips. And that's just how my cookie crumble. I put a skirt on a whip and a crown on a six, but there's no need to dress up the numbers. Ayy, ayy. Yeah, but I guess they must have their reasons. They wanna know how I'm living my day-to-day life in the regular season. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen.
By that famous, like when he walks into your building, you're not gonna tell him no, he can't shoot a video here. That's crazy.
And he knows what's about to happen next.
Yeah.
He got it all planned out.
Dude, he well rehearsed in life, definitely. The song was really good, though. I like his bars. He said that's just how the cookie crumble. You hear that part?
Yeah.
That was dope.
Cookie crumble.
Yeah, the cookie crumble.
I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth.
Jordan was back for his charger.
Yeah, definitely. I like the song. Tell us what y'all think in the comment section. I like the song. What you think, Kayla?
I like it. It was good. It's just crazy because he been around for so long.
I think it's what? A decade.
He's been popping
for a decade.
He's been around for so long.
All that stuff they talk about, how like you can't really last. What you doing? Oh, all that stuff they're talking about how you can't really last in a rap game don't make any sense, because he did it.
He knows how to move.
He definitely has lasted longer than majority. Well, Jay-Z did too. Jay-Z has lasted a long time too.
Yeah.
Eminem. I mean, there's people that have lasted long. What's like people try to say like you can't last that long. All right, y'all. Thank you for watching this video all the way through. We appreciate you. All right, Haley, get him out of here.
Thanks for joining us on the live yesterday too.
We got another live coming today at 1:00.
Oh yeah, today at 1:00. We working.
Working.
Peace out.